Astronomers have found thousands of pulsars scattered throughout the Milky Way and a few beyond its borders. But none of them hold a candle to the super powerful pulsar that was just discovered outside of our galaxy in the body of the Large Magellanic Cloud. So what makes this new discovery so special? The discovery. Researchers have just spotted the brightest pulsar that they have ever found in the entire universe. Given the slightly clunky name of PSR J0523-7125. One of the scientists working on studying this new pulsar had said, not only is this the brightest pulsar ever found, but there was no previously known dwarf star or pulsar in that area of space. It seemed to just pop out and start shining brightly, approximately 160,000 light years away from Earth. Since their first discovery in the 1960s, scientists have already discovered over 3,300 radio pulsars, but this pulsar joins only 1% of those that have been found outside of the Milky Way. Who knows how many more objects like this are left to find in the vast expanse of the universe? What is a pulsar? Pulsars are a special type of neutron star, which is a super-dense star born out of the death of a giant star. Neutron stars form after a supernova event when the core of a large star collapses in on itself, forming a super-dense remnant star. These new objects are some of the densest objects that we have found in our universe apart from black holes. Neutron stars are so dense that just a teaspoon of their material would weigh as much as 4 billion tons. These special stars form from large stars whose mass is a bit too small to generate enough gravitational force during its collapse for a black hole to form. But not all neutron stars become pulsars. In fact, there are a few factors that distinguish a neutron star from a pulsar. For one, pulsars rotate extremely rapidly. They can sometimes spin up to 43,000 times every minute. This extreme rotation helps them generate a supercharged magnetic field that extends beyond their body into space. As the pulsar spins, its magnetic field pulses and emits powerful radio waves from its poles periodically. Detecting and locating these radio waves allow astronomers to spot these stellar objects. How did they detect it? The object that we now know as PSR J0523-7125 lives just over 1 degree from the center of the Large Magellanic Cloud, which is one of the satellite galaxies of the Milky Way. For quite a while, this object eluded classification as a pulsar because it appeared just as a bright, distant galaxy and was thought to be one. But recently, astronomers realized that this distant galaxy was really the pulsating corpse of a long-dead star. They picked up a uniquely wide beam emitting out of this object and could only be detected by looking for a specific kind of light, polarized light. With the help of new technology, they were able to finally pick up on this unique signal. The team of scientists worked with CSIRO's Australia Telescope National Facility, ASCAP, to detect the radio waves emitted by this pulsar. What the researchers found. There are many types of objects that emit electromagnetic waves as they move throughout space. But the radio waves that pulsars emit are different from nearly all other sources of cosmic light. The waves the pulsars emit from their poles can be circularly polarized. As some electromagnetic waves move through space, they can be polarized, which refers to their rotation in a circular motion as they move forward through space. These signals are quite rare in space, and physicists believe that the magnetic fields generated by pulsars are not the only source. But the ASCAP's ability to detect the polarized light coming from this pulsar did not allow the scientists to get a good picture or get confirmation of this record-breaking object. For a clearer picture of it, they used the coordinates and other information from ASCAP and went to what was once the largest radio telescope in the world, South Africa's Meerkat telescope. Once they were able to lock Meerkat onto the location of the polarized light source, it was confirmed that they had found a new pulsar. This particular pulsar is rotating at the rate of 3 times per second, which makes it relatively slow compared to some of its counterparts. But there is no doubt that this is by far the brightest pulsar ever discovered and happens to be our galactic neighbor. What will come next for PSR J0523-7125? Now that researchers have been able to confirm that this object is a pulsar, they can begin to study it more in depth and see what can be learned from it. What makes it rotate so slowly? What properties make it produce the brightest light seen from its kind? Finding this unique pulsar was only the first step in understanding how and why it is there, because this is the first pulsar ever found by focusing on detecting polarized light traveling through the cosmos. Scientists are now hoping to refine this technique to lead to additional discoveries of pulsars beyond the Milky Way. This is the first time scientists have ever been able to systematically hunt for pulsars in a regimented way. By filtering out circularly polarized light from surveys of the stars, astronomers will be able to reveal additional pulsars that have been hiding in plain sight. Discovering the next pulsars. There could be countless pulsars throughout the galaxies scattered around the universe. Although this is the brightest pulsar we've ever encountered, there very well may be brighter and more powerful ones lurking out in deep space. In order to fully understand these amazing cosmic objects, scientists will need to find more of them to study and find where they fit into the modern understanding of the cosmos. The discovery of this pulsar is just the beginning of this exciting search. Large-scale surveys using radio telescopes will give researchers a fantastic opportunity to increase the number of known pulsars both in the Magellanic Clouds and further into the void. With the launch of the new generation of telescopes like the James Webb Space Telescope, we may soon be able to peer much further into the night sky and discover what is waiting out there for us to find. Leave us a comment down below and let us know how long you think it will take for a new pulsar to be discovered and break this record. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a like and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any new content exploring every corner of the universe. Thanks for joining us. See you next time on Matter.